And welcome inside Arena Auditorium on the campus of the University of Wyoming. Tonight, South Dakota State Jackrabbit women at 8-4 taking on Wyoming, the second of five straight games on the road. They pass it around the perimeter. It's Ayotvis going down the lane, and she gets the lay-in. Season high 18 against Summit League foe Denver. Wyoming up 2-0. Ayotvis season high in that game against Denver. Jackrabbits first possession down 2-0 here in Wyoming. Three-pointer top of the arc. Maya Sellin, and the Jackrabbits are up 3-2 early. For Maya Sellin, that's her 11th three-pointer. Giebert with the basketball, guarded by Rusk. Above the right wing, they swing it left side, Miller. Ball fake 17-footer. He hits in and around and then back down. Jackrabbits 2-2. Man-to-man defense here by South Dakota State. 20 on the shot clock, spin move off the dribble, Tapia. Gomez left corner, three, she got it. She started on fire with five at Montana State. There's her first one, good! She has tied the record. She now has 305 three-pointers in her career. 3:30 to go, first quarter, and Maya Sellin. Sellin goes all the way in against Gomez, got hit, no foul, but she does get the lay-in. Jack's man-to-man. Riley Cascio-Jensen guarding Gomez. Now on the left wing, it goes to Rusk. Rusk picked up by Cascio-Jensen, dribbles to the point. Now in the right corner, wide open three. Shot by Weideman is good. Into Rakovic. Cross court, wide open. Gomez for three from the right wing. She's got three threes in the game. Now gives it to Baltzma, to Cascio-Jensen, to Miller. Miller goes from the left corner on the baseline. Her runner good, and she's fouled. Larson looking inside. Now Sellin, she's one of one, make it one of two from 3-point, top of the arc, shot won't go. Offensive rebound, the second one of the night, converted by South Dakota State's Tegan Larson. Now the Cowgirls will swing it around to the right side with the basketball on the dribble as Tapia. Now a 3-pointer on the mark, good there by Taylor Rusk. First three of her career, Bailey Cotton. Now top of the arc, three good. Tylee Irwin temporarily puts the little water on that fire. To Thunick, left wing, she puts it on the floor, now goes in. Weideman with the dribble out to the wing. Now goes to Rusk on the dribble. And in the corner, three scored by Weideman. 52-40. Jackrabbits have hit six out of their last eight shots, but can't make any hay. Three-pointer good! It is Madison Guebert for the record at South Dakota State and in the Summit League. That's her 306th career three-pointer. It's down by a 16 count, 9.5 to go. Three Rust for the knockout punch. Vitaluva, and now a three-pointer by Larson from the left wing. And Larson now has 13. Miller collects another rebound, and here comes Guebert to add to her total. She's got 307 in her career. Jacks trail by 10.
Their best start, yes, in 5 years since 2013, as they are 7-2 in the non-conference season. Two coaches exchanging handshakes.